Good day. My name is Firebird. I'm reporting to you live and direct from WBC Studios in Sydney, Australia. On youawaited.com, an election was recently held for the office of President of the Wasteland. As we all know, the new Constitution, Article 257, subsection 391.5, reads, "They shall, from time to time, give unto the people information as to the state of the wastes, and recommend to their consideration such measures as they shall deem necessary and expedient." So tonight, for the first time in history, WBC Studios brings to you a live feed from a secret compound in Silverton, New South Wales, the first ever State of the Wastes address. And now, Ms. President, Mad Skelli.
Mr. Speaker, tribe leaders, our distinguished guests, my fellow Americans, we meet here tonight at a time of great challenge and great opportunities for America. We meet at a time when we... What? What the fuck? Mr. Speaker, tribe leaders, our distinguished guests, my fellow Americans, we meet here tonight at a time of great challenge and great opportunities for America. We meet at a time when we face great problems at home or abroad that will test the strength of our fibre as a nation. But we also meet at a time when that fibre has been tested and it has proved strong. America is a great and good land. And we are a great and good land because we are a strong, free, creative people. And because America is the single greatest force for peace anywhere in... I can't read this. I've run out of bullshit. I've run out of bullshit.
Hey, take me with you.
If there is anyone out there who can look at this demented slaughterhouse of a world and tell me that man is a noble creature, I promise you that person is full of bullshit. And I don't have any bullshit left. I just ran out of it, you see. I don't have to tell you things are bad. Of course things are bad. It's a depression. Everybody's out of work or scared of losing their job. The dollar buys a nickel's worth. The banks are going bust. Vendors keep a gun under the counter. Vermin running wild in the street. And nobody anywhere seems to know what to do about it. And there's no end to it. We know that our air is unfit to breathe and our food is unfit to eat. We sit and we watch our TV while some local broadcaster tells us today that we had 15 homicides and 63 crimes, as if it's the way it's supposed to be. We know things are bad, worse than bad. They're crazy. It's like everything everywhere is going crazy. So we don't go out anymore. We sit in the house and slowly the world we are living in is getting smaller. And all we say is, please leave us alone in our living rooms. Let me have my toaster, my TV, and my steel belted radios. I won't say anything. Just leave us alone. Well, I'm not gonna leave you alone. I want you to get mad. I don't want you to protest. I don't want you to riot. I don't want you to write to your tribe leader because I wouldn't know what to tell you to write. I don't know what to do about the depression, the inflation, the war boys, the crime in the streets. I just want you to get mad. You've got to say, I'm a human being, goddammit. My life has value. So I want you to get up now. I want you to get up out of your chairs. I want you to get up, go to your window, open it, stick your head out of the window and yell, I'm as mad as hell and I'm not going to take this anymore. I'm as mad as hell and I'm not going to take this anymore.
We're getting reports from all over the world that people are yelling in Uranium Springs, in Damnation Valley, Southern California, even Queensland, Australia, all over the world, people are yelling as instructed by the president. This is quite unusual, quite unexpected.
Stick your head out of the window and yell. I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not going to take this anymore.
We go now to a live feed in Uranium Springs.
I'm mad as hell. I'm not going to take it anymore.
I'm mad as hell, and I'm not going to take this anymore.
Well, this is a good sign that the masses are complying with the president's request. I'm not too concerned at this moment, but we'll continue to bring you live feeds from all over the world.
I want you to get up now. Come on, get up out of your chairs and yell. I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not going to take this anymore.
And now to a live feed from Damnation Valley, California.
I'm as mad as hell and I'm not going to take it anymore.
I'm as mad as hell and I'm not going to take this anymore.
Come on, everybody. Get up right now. Go to your windows. Stick your head out and shout. I'm as mad as hell and I'm not going to take this anymore.
I'm mad as hell and I'm not going to take it anymore.
I'm mad as hell, and I'm not going to take it anymore.
I'm mad as hell, and I'm not going to take it anymore.
Come on, you! Get up out of your chairs and yell at your window! I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not going to take this anymore!
Yes, okay. Some people are having trouble expressing themselves. Some people are having trouble expressing their anger, but they're doing the best they can.
He said he's mad as hell. He can't take it anymore.
Come on, get up. Get up out of your chair. Go to your window. Stick your head out of the window and yell, I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not going to take this anymore.
And now we're cutting live to Queensland, Australia.
I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not going to take it anymore.
I'm mad as hell. I'm not going to take it anymore.
Things have got to change, but first, you've got to get mad. Then we'll worry about everything else afterwards. We'll worry about the helis. We'll worry about the gillies. We'll worry about the war boys. But first, I need you to get mad.
I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not gonna take this anymore!
Yeah! I'm mad as hell, and I'm not gonna take it anymore!
I want you to get up! Get out of your chairs! Go out of your window! Open it! Stick your head out! And I want you to yell, I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not going to take this anymore.
I'm mad as hell, and I'm not going to take this anymore.
I'm mad as hell, and I'm not going to take this anymore.
I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not going to take this anymore.
I'm mad as hell, and I'm not going to take it
anymore.
This is highly unexpected. I, for one, am not mad, and I plan to continue taking this for as long as necessary. This is Firebird reporting to you live and direct from WBC Studios in Sydney, Australia. Good night. Anytime you're ready.
I'm mad as hell, and I'm not gonna take it.
I was really hoping to come in the shot because it would be really funny, because I really want people to be like, is she yelling at an emu? Yeah. I want you to get up out of your chair, pop your head out of that window and say, I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not gonna take this anymore.
You still have to yell. You don't have to bang things anymore. Good job, Rick. One more time.
Please leave us alone. Don't say anything. Just leave us alone. Well, I'm not going to leave you alone. I want you to get mad.